As India prepares for Diwali, the air pollution is peaking. Have the scientists delivered on a low pollution cracker? I have with me Dr. Harsh Vardhan, who is the Minister for Science and Technology and also India's Environment Minister. Dr. Harsh Vardhan, has your ministry been able to make what is called a green cracker?
Oh, yes. You remember, Pallavji, that last year, at the time of the India International Science Congress in Chennai, and this was around Diwali time, I had posed a challenge before the Indian scientists, that why don't you work day and night, and before the next Diwali, produce something which we can call as a green cracker, which will have less polluting potential, which will not disturb the industry, and which will be easily accessible, affordable for the people of India, and which will be thoroughly environment friendly. So I am happy to inform everyone that our scientists in various laboratories in CSIR have worked day and night, and today itself we have announced officially the production of green crackers, where the cost will be something like 15 to 30% less. These crackers will have, 25 to 30% less of particulate matter, 50% less sulfur dioxide and NOx potential for polluting the environment. And these crackers can be manufactured by the industry, which is already existing in this country with a 6,000 crores economy and 5 lakh workers being employed there. They will be able to manufacture them at the same facility without disturbing anything. So I think that's happy news. We have already given this technology, and there are quite a reasonable number of manufacturers who appear to be receptive and positive. They have been participating with us in the research also during the course of the last 1 year. And there are also works going on in various other laboratories for long-term action plans, where we are trying to improve upon what we have delivered today.
So these green crackers, will they be available by this Diwali for our people who are celebrating Diwali?
I don't think they can be available by this Diwali. But certainly all processes have been done. We have done all the testing. And we even created an exclusive testing facility at our prestigious NIRI laboratory in Nagpur. There was no such laboratory in the country which could actually measure emissions. Compare. So now with the traditional crackers which we have been using for many years, and with these low polluting green crackers, we can in this facility even compare the results. And on the basis of the comparisons done in this testing facility, I am disclosing these results to you.
Do they meet the Supreme Court requirements? Because the Supreme Court set some stringent standards for what they call green crackers.
You see, whatever we have done in the Science and Technology Ministry, we have delivered it to the Environment Ministry, and the Environment Ministry has also informed the Supreme Court about what we have done.
Which is, you yourself have done that, because you are the Science Minister, you are the Environment Minister. Okay. But one quick question, why is the air so dirty still?
You see, whatever best we can do, we are doing. We have put our heart and soul into everything. As a science and technology minister, I have applied science also to improving environment. You know, we installed that latest innovation, YU, in Delhi. We have 30 such instruments have already been installed. We have the graded response action plan. We have we are now giving a 3 days advanced warning. Our CPCB teams are already in the field, not only in Delhi, but in the neighboring cities also. And also, there is a huge financial support system to the government of Punjab and Haryana for helping the farmers to take care of their parali burning issue, giving them latest scientifically developed farm implements which will take care of their parali burning problem. I'm sure with a little more, positive action and support from the government agencies in Delhi, and also the government of Delhi, and also the people's participation in green good deeds. I'm sure that we should have better days ahead. From 2016 to 2018, the number of good days have improved, and the number of poor days have certainly decreased.
Sir, there is a WHO report which is being released today. There is a big meeting happening in Geneva on air pollution, and they are saying it is affecting children very badly and affecting the nervous system of children very badly. You yourself are a physician. Why are we, it seems we are not taking it as seriously as we should.
You see, as far as the seriousness of the government and the various systems is concerned, As I said, we are putting our best foot forward. We are doing everything for the cause, and there can't be two opinions about the fact that air pollution certainly is detrimental to anybody's health, and it more particularly affects the health of children also, who are in their initial stages of their lung development and all, and of course for those who have poor lungs, especially the older people. So that's why there is so much of hue and cry about pollution, and that's why the government is doing its best to handle the issue.
So how much was spent on making this green cracker, and when do you think they'll be available in the market?
I think in last 1 year, a lot of scientists and laboratories, and then we also created that facility at Neri for the first time in the country. All that creation of facility and all that research that has gone into the whole activity, I think it has involved something like 60 lakhs or so. That is what the scientists have reported to me.
And when will they be available for people to use as consumers?
Now we have got the technology. We are persuading the manufacturers to start manufacturing them after taking the license, and I'm sure that in future times, in near future, we should start having them. And moreover, there are other laboratories also working on long-term plans. We can have still better options. We are hoping to continuously improve upon this front in near future.
So that was Dr. Harsh Vardhan telling us about the development of what he calls a green cracker, which he had promised to deliver before Diwali. He promised it in Chennai, and he says his scientists have worked day and night to deliver a cracker which is 30% less polluting and which can be manufactured in the same manufacturing process. In New Delhi, Pallav Bagla for NDTV.